Because that's what love's about. It's not about just dating her. It's about dating her and her parents. So you gotta introduce yourself to her parents.
I wake up early cause today is a big day. And I need some help from God, so I pray. Lord, I super really need you to help me. When I meet the parents of my baby, cause I'm gonna need a miracle. If I'm gonna get through it alive in pack, I think I should get a protective helmet. But I really need to be a man. If I really love her, then by Filipino tradition, I need parents' permission to date their daughter. I need to walk through hell. And like Harry Potter, I need a magic spell.
Imperious curse.
To be charming to her parents. When she takes me home, I have to be the one, the man they love to call their son. And so today's the day. The courting process means that I must introduce myself to my parents to be. They'll really need to love me when I introduce myself to win her parents' heart. Oh, this is my hope. Cause I do not want to have to elope. Oh, I need to show that I'm intelligent, that I finished school even if I didn't. Aha! I will tell them that I'm half Chinese and my parents own businesses. It's a lie, whatever. They don't have to know that I'm broke. And I'll tell them that I have a car. Even if I really just have bike, I'll say I have a driver, when really it's just Uber.
On my mom's
meeting her parents, I need to exaggerate. Cause if they say no, then we can no longer date. So I must do what I can do. Need to play innocent too. If her dad knew all the things we do, he'd kill me. This is why I say I'm freaking nervous. Cause it's time to introduce myself. Like many guys before, I need to be an angel when I introduce myself. So here we are knocking at her parents' door, and I feel like I will paint on the floor. I must remember to smile big when we meet, because this might be the last time I have teeth. Hello, ma'am, sir, I'm Mike, your daughter's boyfriend, and I'm glad to introduce myself. You never told me that your mom was beautiful. And sir, you're not so bad yourself. And now they ask about my life and job. I say that I am all success and wealth. And then they say they saw my Facebook page, and now I'm heading home all by myself.
Ha 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 ha.